What's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to be showing us how to change the save state slot on games in RetroArch. So you just hit the quick menu and you go down to state save, selected state slot, and you guys can change the state slot right there. So, if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.